We have finally arrived to Reims, and this is their third and last place Canada will visit in this group stage, because they play on Thursday, the last game of this group stage, against the Netherlands. They arrived yesterday after a long day of travel, because they went from Grenoble to Lyon, got a plane to Paris, and drove 2 hours east, because right now we're in the northeast of France, and we've come to the city centre because I wanted to show you one of the symbols of the city, and it's this beautiful cathedral I have right behind me, the Notre-Dame de Reims. And this is one of the most important buildings of Gothic structure here in France, because this is where the coronation of all the kings used to take place. But that's not the only symbol of the city, because it houses some of the most important wine production companies of champagne. And who knows, maybe Canada will be celebrating with champagne on Thursday if they beat the Netherlands, because this is their toughest rival of this group stage. The Netherlands are eighth in the world coming into this World Cup, and also reigning champions, European champions. So the last time these two teams faced each other was prior to the Rio Olympics in 2016, when the Canadians beat them 2-1, and they also played them in the last World Cup, when the result was a 1-1 draw. But the Netherlands has improved a lot since then. They've already also qualified for the last 16 after beating Cameroon 3-1 in the second game, and New Zealand 1-0 in the first game. So Canada will have to be doing a lot of preparation, because if they want to finish first, it's vital that they win this game, and they'll be preparing today when they train at 4 o'clock in the afternoon.